Leland Middle School is a great place for a student to be during the 3 years that I think are the hardest 3 years of their life. They're going from being that little bitty person that left elementary school to the young adult who's going to enter high school. When they come here from the academic setting, I have an incredible staff who is ready to teach and facilitate their learning.
I've really liked all my teachers. They're really friendly and nice, and they're really good teachers.
I think our school is a very true dynamic of what the world looks like today, and our students are learning that social skill of being able to communicate and work together.
I like the learning and the sports is kind of pretty equal because the teachers and the coaches are really supportive.
The parents of the students that come here and the students who come here, they want to learn, they want to succeed, they want to grow up and become successful citizens and mature adults. And it's truly an honor and a blessing to work with this population.
Since my children have started at this school, I've seen great improvements in the school as far as education. My two older children were able to take ninth grade courses in eighth grade, which really helped them going through high school. PBIS, for Positive Behavior, is a program that rewards the children for doing the right thing all the time or even every day. Little things like being courteous to your friends or listening to the teacher and not disrupting the class, and it is a great motivator for these kids.
It is a wonderful place to be. We are the home of the Tigers and we are a PBIS school. We have been growing, maturing, learning, succeeding.
One thing that I really like about the school is their behavior system, their WARS program, and this year we changed it to Learn, Mature, Succeed. And I really like that, and they really do a good job of rewarding you when you do the things right. So we have different things at the end of each month that reward you for that.
If you're a parent and you're thinking about where you should send your child to middle school, I would recommend Leland Middle School, first and foremost because of the education they're going to receive and the structure they're going to receive from the principals and the teachers, and also to make sure that you volunteer. Kids need you to volunteer.
It's just a good overall school. Everything here is great, the teachers, the staff, the food.
Leland Middle, happy place, good place. A solid, solid place for your child to be for 3 years with us.